G'day. This week, the Coalition government delivered their budget and it was very disappointing. They've racked up $1 trillion of debt and it still leaves many people behind. That is a failed budget by any measure. There are 1 million unemployed Australians and more to come, people who'll be forced into poverty. Women were left out almost entirely. Families who, among the many challenges they've had to deal with this horrible year, have been pushed to breaking point by the cost of childcare. There was no relief for these families in Morrison's budget. Last night, thankfully, Anthony Albanese presented Labor's vision for a once-in-a-generation chance to rebuild our economy, to rebuild Australia, and to make it better. We saw Anthony announce putting women at the heart of Labor's plan to kickstart the economy and get Australians back to work. Childcare should be affordable. Labor's plan for childcare will result in 97% of all families in the system saving between $600 up to nearly $3,000 a year. No family will be worse off. We have a plan also to rewire the nation and to drive down power prices and boost the economy by up to $40 billion. And that process would create thousands of jobs. And we will rebuild our manufacturing industry with a comprehensive plan to create jobs, boost vital skills, and bring industry expertise back on shore and supercharge national productivity. Also, apprentices, trainees, and cadets will get a foot in the door when it comes to major Commonwealth projects via an Australian Skills Guarantee. This would ensure that 1 in 10 jobs on major federally funded infrastructure projects are given to apprentices or to trainees or cadets. Anthony Albanese's vision is that we should aim higher and strive for more. Just getting things back to the way they were shouldn't actually be an option. We want a recovery that will deliver a stronger, fairer, and more secure future for all Australians. Cheers.